No scare tactics, just facts. Henry McMaster believes women who've been raped or are victims of incest should be forced to keep the pregnancy.
One answer is don't get pregnant. The other is if you do, then there are consequences.
And says there should be no exceptions if the mother's life is at risk.
We won't need exceptions.
I'm Joe Cunningham. The stakes in this election could not be higher because these healthcare decisions should be between women and their doctors, not politicians.